Wonder who's playing FEQ this year? Stay tuned. Lineup drops March 22. See you soon, Quebec City.